is one of the cooler rest stop installs I've seen. It's one of those Daytons, but it's in black, and they've got these black lured lights. And just the overall layout is pretty cool. Unfortunately, it's small, and there's only one fan, but what's with that little light there? It's like, I guess that's an emergency, no? It's not an emergency light, it's just a CFL plugged into an outlet, I guess, to shine unsuccessfully on that poster. Okay, well, thanks for watching.